KLBK's Pet of the Day is sponsored by South Plains Veterinary Clinic.
Welcome back. So Bree joins us now, and she has Billard, right?
Yes,
such
Billard.
Such a cute name. And he has a beautiful color. Tell us a little bit about him.
He's 4 years old. He has been fixed. He's been in the shelter since December. Mm-hmm. He's very playful and lovable.
Oh, he loves, sees himself.
Yeah, he's, come here, babies.
He's going to go take a look.
He loves to sit on furniture, apparently.
Yeah, he right before we opened up, he jumped on her chair right behind her. And now he's taking a roll. He's a sweetheart. So he's an older dog, though.
He is. He's 4 years old.
Okay.
So he is.
What a doll.
What kind of pets do you think would be good for him if somebody wants to adopt and they already have a pet?
He's very lovable with pets.
Yeah.
That I've noticed. So
all animals, huh?
Yeah, all animals.
Okay.
Okay. And what kind of dog did you say you think he is?
He's pit.
Pit.
Yep. Pit mix.
Possibly pit mix. Great nature.
Yes.
He'd probably do well with any family, right?
Oh yeah, he seems very lovable.
Okay.
Everything out there.
And I mention this every time because I think it's great that you guys have the outdoor patio area, mm-hmm. so people can come and get acquainted with the dog they're interested in before taking them home, which is pretty important, right?
Yes, they go. Yes. Interaction is very important before you go home with them. So
And
you know how he's going
to
act.
You also want to give them time to decompress because they've been in the shelter environment for a while, right?
Correct, yes. And that can take average maybe 3 days to a week for them to decompress, like once you take them home.
So patience, yeah. And he looks like he might decompress pretty quickly.
He's, oh, yeah.
Just wants to explore a little bit.
Yes, yes. He loves it.
Beautiful dog. All right, Bree, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you.
And when we come back, Mark has a final look at your forecast after the break.